But if you close your eyes.
Hi, it's me. Hi, it's me, and the wheel and McKenna. I'm going to change over on that. But we're going to talk about bad people in school and that, and bullies and that. So my since I was a little girl, I'm dying this class called Danielle. If you're watching it, don't bully people. And she bullied me since I was a little girl. In P4, she bullied me even worse. And it got even worse until in P6, I was in P6, she moved away. So I had freedom. But in P7, I don't know why, but I wanted a band and she was nice in P7 until it got even worse. Even worse. And I really hated it. And I don't know what other people are like. I don't know. Some people are like really dangerous and that. Like they can kidnap you and they can kill you or do other things to you. Some teachers are nice, some teachers are like scary and horrible. Anyway, my first teacher, well, I've got two teachers, and I can't pick anyone. First one is Mr. Johnson. I really like Mr. Johnson, but I hear him shout a lot, and it kind of makes me scared a wee bit, just in case I get into trouble in the future. Two, Mr. Beard, he's scary, he shouts. In the class, like boys are still like Kaina and John or like Ewan. If you're watching it, surely if I mention your name, but don't get mad at me because it's true. And it's really scary when you shout. But I think you wanted to get in the room, but I'm scared just in case he shouts at me when in the future.
Hi, I'm Liam. My ex just talked to you there. Very funny. The people that I hate, same as she said, she's took over the camera now. Same as she said, Danielle Smelly. She is a big fat bully, right? So we hate her. She bullies, she stinks. Right? She poos herself. And my second person that I hate, somebody called Bethany Graham. She is like so ugly, smells a fish. She tries and pretends she's speaking on the phone to somebody, which she's not. And we all know that, and like she has no friends because she stinks of fish. Actually, she stinks of raw fish.
She probably eat fish.
Yeah. So that's really it. Right, so my second thing, the teachers. I have total different teachers from Angel Lee. She is not in any of my classes, so we've all got different teachers. My science teacher, she is really shouty, angry, like we're learning about this thing, sex cells,
very inappropriate.
Yeah, and if you even do this, she will give you a punishment exercise. That's how cruel she is. But the good thing is, when I have her for science, when I'm in second year, not long, she's retiring, which is good. Number two, my English teacher, he is so shouty. If you talk amongst yourselves when he tells you to, he is pretty awkward. He will tell you off if you talk, even though he's told us to talk between ourselves. And if we're whispering and we should talk a wee bit louder than whispering, he gives us a pony, and then if we do it again, he gives us a referral, so, yeah.
I didn't know I met the hog brother.
No.
That's been...
That is not his So, goodbye. Peace.
Hi, it's me again. When William was talking to you, he said X. And the reason why he said that we had a big issue. All started, I'm not going to say the information, but something really happened. And he got me from it. And... Oh, sorry about that, we all opened the curtains and we could see in it. And, we were saying, I'm not going to tell the information what happened, because it's been between me and Liam. And, he dumped me because of that, and I told someone, and he dumped me for that. And I was very, very sad. And maybe, so we went back together for a good few months. And my brother dumped him, it tended to be me to dump him. Now sorry if David, if you listen to it, I'm sorry if you mentioned me, but it's true. Anyway, then I did not mean that. Then that's how we then name it back. Then on that Friday he said something mean to my mum. And I told his to his mum, and his mum told him, and I caught she said, do you want to talk to him one more time? I said yeah. She asked me, and he said yeah. Now Liam, I need to call you in my phone because my brother is a bit more pants because he loves his phone basically. And So I charge my phone. My phone turns very quickly, and he basically called me the FaceTime, and he asked me back to it, and I said, I need to think about it overnight. So in the morning, I said yes, and I told him it wasn't my fault he dumped you because it was my brother, and. So we went out, so we kind of, so what happened, he dumped me again because I was talking about Chinese fancy charging that, and I kept going on and on and on, and so he finally dumped me, and I was, no, and I just started crying, and I tried to go bonkers and that. So, what happened, he asked me to be friends with him, and I said, what are you? And I kind of made, well, we thought better because we're still going to talk and that. And the next day, he asked my best friend out. And I was like, what? And I told all this to him. She's gonna say no, and guess what? I was right, she said no, and he kept asking him about. So he finally said, I give up. So,
and then it ended up, she sent a card saying, Happy Easter for my friend, wrote in it, to Shaz, we were best friends, but now we are not. So, and said from Angel Lee. So they fell out and they still have. And that happened and they told her mum. And yeah, that's what happened.
Well, while you're back on the fighting game, it's so hilarious. He texted me when I woke up. I was getting changed. And I said, aye. And he said, can you unscrew it? Can we kiss? What? Can we kiss? Where? And I says, unscrew. And I was, okay. And it was so hilarious. But now we kind of not going back out. Okay. I don't know who we go out with. And I want to have a boyfriend, but no one asked me yet. And I wonder who can help me now. So I don't know. Could you help me find a boyfriend? Leo. So, one thing to teach you about Miss Peters. She's a very lovely teacher. And she's really nice, but some big boys in my class, and she shouts. But she didn't really shout at often people. She never does. But then people get in her mind, like John Scott, Ewan Kai, and that. Sure, if I mention your name, but it's true. And they'll go to the game saying, "Oh, Angel Eve, talk about me on YouTube," and that. Don't even dare say that. Don't even dare. Okay, bye. I'm going to talk to you now. But I'm not going to talk to you. Sorry. Bye. But if you close your eyes.